I'm here. I made it to the large cancel the slopestyle contest, but I think they're having like a GoPro creative contest instead. I'm famous over here.
Well, the contest was cancelled today, so we're on a GoPro mission in teams, seeing who can get the best GoPro film on a day like today.
Trust these girls. We got the gold medalists on our side. We're here to win.
If you didn't know, it's like a 100 miles an hour wind out there.
They're both in the hole.
Wow, there's so much entertainment going on.
That is so cool. That was so hard. It's so sick.
One. Because that's gonna help, and it's social. Who's pranking me right now? I can't find my jacket, my goggles, my beanie, nothing, and my snowboard zip tied to three others.
I have no idea who it could be.
You know, the funny thing is I'm actually the one that zip tied all our boards to them.
I see them. I see them.
Now this is where I put them.
Oh yeah, these are my legs that I took out to dry. It's not crazy at all.
Hey, what's up? I'm Kjersti. How's it going? I'm just here at the Roxy Chicken Jam. I'm having a hard time swallowing.
I think we should get three cupcakes.
We could cut them in half too.
Like, what do you think about? I don't need a napkin at all. I just took care of that.
All right. So, I've got cupcake in my brain. It's like inside the back of my eyeball.
You guys are great. That was a great plan. Don't go to sleep. Parents
really. This is not a good person to choose to work with. We're totally live.
Chicken jammed.
Tori's idea was a total success. Minus jam up my nose and in my eyes. My nails, in my hair, maybe in my ears. That was a success though.
That was a great success.
That was a great success.